Good Hanzos don't even need to know how to ult, okay?
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Whoa.
Where did she go? Holy god, she's all the way up there!
Oh, fuck!
D.Va fucking dies the movie. I seriously can never not sing along with the Dorado intro. You ever thought of just joining the choir, Baz? That was just beautiful. Dude, you look cinematic as fuck right now. You've got the moon behind you. Oh, yeah. My god. Wait, come over to the cliff. Roadhog the movie director. Just setting up some incredible scenes here.
Here, how do I look here?
Oh no! My movie is ruined! We're never gonna get the Oscar now, John! I feel like I'm gonna go back. You know, as soon as what's her face, Orisa hits main, she's my new main. So I gotta learn, and I mean, Roadhog is basically Orisa.
I don't know if that's true.
I think they're almost.
In what way are they the same?
They have a face. They both have faces.
You have a point.
Checkmate, atheists. Checkmate, omnicist. Oh wait, you're Hanzo. Is this a Stanley thing? This is a Stanley thing, isn't it?
Hanzo. I just woke up this morning and was like, yeah, Hanzo.
I am making this decision of my own free will.
I don't get influenced by robots. You know what I was thinking, if I really wanted to like become the ultimate Hanzo?
What do you gotta do?
Is like play with that out like UI, so it's like literally just me and the arrow.
Oh dude, actually I'm gonna do that as Roadhog as well. Oh wait, can I hit the light? Ooh, I reckon I could do this.
Alright, let's practice on that vase over there.
Wait, where's the vase? Okay, get ready, yeah. I'm gonna hook it in 3, 2, 1. Okay. Right, it's apparently on cooldown. I can't see cooldowns, okay. I'm gonna hook it. I got it!
Oh, this feels like, I feel like I'm in a movie right now. This really is a movie.
This really is, oh my god, the director, he was onto it. Okay, here we go. If we could pull this off, I feel bad for you, you actually have to aim.
It's really hard.
I
don't even know if I hit them, because I don't have a hit marker.
Oh my god, there's a guy up there. There's a bastion. I can't even see my health right now. I don't want to die. No! This is getting off to a good start. Baz, I'm starting to think this was a shit idea.
No, this is great.
I just held down tab to check who's alive, and then I realized that I can't see. I can't even see who's on my team, because you don't have the icons above your heads.
I think I hit him once. Did I kill her? I don't know. Killed her, fuck!
Oh, I got her! Yes! I killed her! I think, you know, you don't get the kill notification, but I'm assuming it was me. How the fuck are you doing anything?
I could barely hit a Pharah with the fucking crosshair, and now it's literally just impossible. I'll get him.
Oh my god, hit her, I'll get her. Scatter!
It's on cooldown, I think. I don't know.
Maybe, we're not exactly sure. This is like Overwatch maximum immersion mode.
Oh my god, I just killed somebody.
Are we doing it?
Oh my god, I think I'm killing people.
I mean, I can't really tell because I can't see a kill feed or... Did you just kill people?
I'm on fire, I don't...
How do you know you're on fire?
Because he said, I'm on fire.
Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie, maximum immersion mode is a lot more confusing.
It's difficult, yeah.
It's really...
I'm already a bad Hanzo, this just...
Yeah, this really solidifies it.
Yeah.
I mean, the hardest part for me is I just have no idea, like, what my health is.
Yeah.
What my, like, if I have cooldown. Like, am I on 1 health? Am I on 600 health? I don't know, because I don't have a fucking HUD. Going for the hook. Get ready. Oh, come on. Okay, oh, Jesus. They found me. They've trapped me in a room. Baz, I don't want to be immersed in this hill.
I can't tell where you are.
I got one of them. No. Have we got any of the point cap?
I mean, I heard it like beep for a bit, so...
Genji standing still is probably Genji insulting us in chat. Joke's on you, Genji. I can't read your BM. I'm in a clean, immersive environment.
It's like, get off Hanzo. Thank God, finally. For all Hanzo players.
a way that they can protect themselves from the BM. Okay, come on. Oh,
no.
Next one. Okay. I have no idea how much health I have. I hope it's a lot. But I feel like it's okay.
It's a little bit less now. Oh my god,
dude, we were just all
of a car.
Oh, I'm coming on the next platform.
I cannot. Drop back. No chance.
Drop back.
Of me hitting.
Drop back. Okay, I'm here. Get ready. You go huge. Oh my god! That was the hook of a lifetime! I don't even need a crosshair, man! I'm a god! I'm a roadhog god! Okay, to the point.
I can't hit this, mate. Alright, I'm going.
Is my hook off cooldown? I think, maybe. I mean, I don't know. Oh, he's dead! We're gonna do it! We're gonna do it! I think I'm killing people! Oh, far out. She's got her ult again. I'm alive. Oh my god, I killed him! We killed him!
Oh my god. Are we doing it?
I think. No! I don't even know how close we were, but I think it was pretty close. The good news is we must have 2 out of 3 quadrants. You know how they say when you're blind, your hearing gets better? I feel like that's how it works for the HUD, you know? Like,
I mean, we can still see, though.
Yeah, but I can see less. I'm more blind than I once was.
So your hearing is slightly better.
Yeah.
I feel like I aim about the same with no HUD.
I have noticed no change. Go! No! I mean, I can't see a defeat streak.
I can't see a defeat. We didn't lose.
We didn't lose. We just victory. Slow motion victory.
Oh yeah, that's the Hanzo. That's me.
That's you.
There I am.
Oh my god! Wait, is that you? Are you fucking kidding me? What did you do?
I had no HUD.
What did you?
I had no HUD for this.
Are you? What? What? Did I get a card? I'm not exactly sure.
I play better Hanzo without a HUD, to be honest. I should just play without HUD more often.
I'm so salty that you.
I got gold elims. What the fuck?
Well, I had 37% hook accuracy. I think that's, you know.
It's better than you.
Dude. Select your hero. Okay, I'm like 80% sure I'm right about this. I'm gonna have to go back to check another video, but I'm pretty sure they changed the chairs in the Defender spawn.
Wow.
I have spent a lot of time AFKing in these chairs. I know my chairs.
You would notice the difference in chairs.
Doomfist.
I'm sitting AFK in spawn doing memes or something. Like, oh, I've memed in here for hours. I know these chairs off by heart.
I'm not 100% sure.
If they are.
But I feel like this chair didn't used to be here. And I feel like Roadhog's, this big chair used to be on that side. I know, okay. I know my Roadhog chairs.
I mean, you're still too big for the chair, so I don't think that's
This is the Roadhog chair, specifically made for him. Are you still full immersion mode?
I mean, I played better without it, so.
You're committed now.
Fully immersed.
It's clearly a flawless strategy.
Yeah.
Really. You know why I think it helps? It really, because then, you know, you're no longer a game. You are the weeb.
I am.
You are the Hanzo.
See, look, let me hit that slime.
Holy shit.
I actually hit it. I was fucking god. I didn't actually think I was
Hanzo god. Wait, be honest. You've just gone and, like, drawn a circle in Texta literally on your monitor.
I've put some sticky tape on my monitor.
Oh, yes! Oh my god, I've done it. Okay, now you've inspired me, Baz, to embrace the no HUD. Oh, yeah, wait, 3. No! Yes! Fuck you, Bastion! Oh boy, I wanna leave. Oh, I can't even see how injured I am, but I'm assuming it's quite a bit. Woo, you missed! I'm finding this awfully off-putting. Like, I almost feel sick.
It's really straight. It's like a new game, like.
This is Overwatch 2.
Yeah. It's just got less things in the game. The music's playing. Does that mean we're winning?
Either we're winning or we're losing. One of the two, Baz. I think that really narrows it down. Yes, Bastion! No, Bastion! Okay, we're back. They're on the cart! I didn't even fucking realize, Baz! No. I need
Looks
to heal.
Like it's up to the no HUD Hanzo to save the day.
No HUD Muzelks all over this! No HUD Muzelks on the job! Oh my god, no.
They have a Bastion.
I'm taking cover behind the cart.
Oh god. Oh my god, I just did a backflip.
Oh Jesus, she finally got me with that pulse bomb. No!
No, my screen's just black because I don't have a HUD. Oh my god, you have 57% hook accuracy.
Mate, I'm telling you, no. Is it kind of sad that, like, that's higher than my normal, that's higher than my average hook accuracy. I do better We both do better without HUDs. I don't,
Trust me, soon all the pros won't be using HUDs. It's holding them back, really.
We're ahead of the game, man. We're ahead of the game. It's just clutter. Just gets in the way of enemies that I'd otherwise be hooking. I really want to... No. What are you... Oh my god, look at this. Symmetra. How is he struggling this hard? He's...
That was the most depressing thing. This is... She like lined it up for 20 seconds and then
she's
like...
Don't worry, she's going it again. She's got this time. She's got it. This time, she's please. You have to be able to score. She's gonna. How does she fucking? She missed again.
How is she so? This is
the saddest thing I've ever seen. This is the single saddest thing I've seen in my life. I feel for her so badly. I just wanna like go to wherever she is, wherever she's playing, and just give her a fucking hug, man.
Had a shit day at work, you know, fucking parents just divorced, the dog died, and all she wanted to
score a basket. Her friend said, don't worry, you can't miss if you just put it in a Symmetra. I kind of want to try no HUD Bastion.
I mean, I think, I feel like it wouldn't be too bad, though, because you can kind of, you just hold left click and you see where the bullets go.
Well, I mean, I've never actually seen a Bastion that really aims, you know, they just kind of shoot.
I guess they kind of spray anyway.
They just like spray generally in the direction of the bad guys.
Finally gets Golden Gun, doesn't even have it equipped.
I don't want people to, because once you get a Gold Gun, everyone expects you to be good, man.
Yeah, like,
there's a lot of
shit.
Pressure. They're like, oh.
Gold Gun Bastion.
Yeah, and then if you do bad, they're like, oh, Gold Gun Bastion, you're playing like crap. It's like,
wow, you have a Gold Gun and you suck.
Look, I didn't get this gun because I'm good. I did it because I've got asshole friends who, you know, apparently that's just what they want from me. I'm tempted to literally just get a texter and draw like a dot on my screen where the aim is.
You know, fuck this like $500 monitor. It'll be worth it so I can no HUD.
I can hear a Lucio. He's just waiting for someone to come up the stairs. Look, I'm gonna show him that we're not falling for his shit. Yes, Lucio. Oh, he's dead. I killed him. Okay, this good. Fucking Lucio man is yet to get a single person, but he just keeps sitting here, waiting to boot. It's like, mate, is it not gonna fuck?
Oh,
you fucking idiot. I was about to say, mate, we're not falling for your dumb stuff, but
yeah, what fucking idiot would fall for that.
Come on, let's bring it together. What do we do with
it?
There. He's not friendly.
Where the fuck did he go?
What the fuck?
He just pulled like a fucking Reaper move on me and just like wraithed away somewhere.
Are you going back to HUD Hanzo?
I'm bringing it back.
You being recognized.
Oh shit. Muzelek. Oh
my god.
Why
can't anyone just say my name right, man? Like, I get people mispronouncing it when they're saying it, but seriously, using fucking voice chat. Like, come on. Like, at that point, you're being disrespectful. You're being rude.
I don't know what's happening here. I just, like, came out this doorway and they're all just, like, crouched
Holy
over.
Holy shit.
All right, ready? All right, how can we...
Oh! Why do all our friends leave us, Baz? Every time we're just making friends with people, they leave. Will you be my friend, Hanzo?
Hanzo, please.
Please.
Be my friend, Hanzo. Be my friend!
He's not gonna... Oh!
No!
No! I can't take it, Baz. Everyone leaves me. What's the point? What's the point?
No!
Now, there's a reason why I've entered No Limits, Elliot. I need a Hanzo... Apprentice, even though I'm pretty sure you have like way more hours on Hanzo than I do, but you know.
I mean, he's like my second most played.
What would you say the most important thing you've learned in your Hanzo hours is?
You pray to the RNG gods before every game.
Okay.
And you just say, oh Lord Kaplan, let as my arrow flies, guide it as you will to the enemy's head.
Guide it to the slightly larger than average hitboxes. Yeah, we'll just shoot from back here. Yeah, you guys are doing great down there.
The most important thing is to always position yourself as far away from the objective as humanly possible.
Wait, can we do the jump?
Yeah. Okay, just watch the master. I'll show you. This is actually let him go first. Squish, come back. Squish, come back. Show us how it's done. Show us how you cross the cliff. Show us how you do it.
He's so terrible.
He's like, I have no faith in myself. Show us how it's done.
You can just see the math equations in his head right now. Okay,
Baz, I don't think he was very good at math.
It's a minor miscalculation.
Simple geometry. Okay, now let me show you how the masters do it.
Oh my god.
Oh, oh boy.
Okay.
That's how it's done. That's how it's done.
I swear to god, I was holding space.
This is why I'm the master Hanzo and you're just you're the pleb. It's simple geometry, mate. It's simple geometry. You gotta run up this wall.
What?
Yep.
Does that mean? He like rotated the opposite way.
I'll show you how it's done. Just come back. See? Simple. Come back.
This is the new objective.
Come back. Can you fuck off? Where is he? Okay, squish. Squish, watch me. Okay, I'm gonna show you how it's done. See that? Easy. There's 1, 2, 3. Do re mi.
He's not. Oh, he almost kind of.
How can he not do this? How can you not do this?
Alright, I think he's got it this time.
Don't worry, I've employed Hog. Hog is gonna be the jump lifeguard, okay? He's there to hook you when you fail. I mean, if you fail. Okay, are you ready? Go for it. Go for it.
Go, base. Go
squish.
Hanzo.
Squish, go.
Go.
Squish. Go for it. He's gonna. He's done it! He fucking did it! Legend! Oh look, dude, he's having a freak out right now. Okay, Hog's gonna save you if you get in trouble.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Hog. You're fired as the lifeguard. Oh my god, my dragon missed him. My entire dragon. No, I'm sorry! You can have your job back! God!
I like the thought of this CJ guy just like randomly joining this game. Like, what are we doing here? Please, it doesn't grab the fucking.
Am I the only one who can actually do this? Okay, fine. Oh, okay, okay. I screwed up. It's fine. Now get ready. Did you just kill the lifeguard?
No.
He was your only safety net.
Failed. Are you playing the game?
Oh fuck!
Are you playing?
No.
I'm on fire. Play the game. Play the game.
You got one more shot. You and Squish, last try. Maybe Hog will just hook you over if he's feeling nice. How does he? Oh my god, he did it. He fucking did it. Finally.
Okay, you know what? I didn't ask. Oh, okay.
Oh, the one time a Hog actually helped you out. Just keep yourself the cliff. Just keep him distracted. Okay. Are you still there?
I'm running over now. Yep.
They don't know I'm here. Greetings. Going for the objective, the long way.
Oh my god.
They've got one Bastion who's playing the objective, Baz.
You've just got to assassinate him.
Oh my god, he knew! I got him. I'm going for it now.
I'm distracting them. Oh, Elliot, I think they know, Elliot. They're running over.
Don't worry, I'm shooting the dragon. Oh god. They're going into the dragon. Into the dragon. Okay, I got her out of the mech. Oh god. They're not as friendly anymore. Holy shit, that dragon got them. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, we're gonna do it. We did it! Right.
Oh my god.
Absolute hardcore game. It was a tough win. Tough win. Everyone just playing their hearts out. I need to just check that they haven't changed how the basketball works and that person before was actually.
No, he was just bad.
he was just bad.
Hey, I don't like you.
I don't like you either. Yeah, Why am I so much shorter? What the fuck?
Know. Oh god, what is happening?
This isn't fair.
You came to my house once and drank some of my tea without asking.
It just looks like he's been really badly jump scared and then the wind changed.
Wind changed.
And now that's just him forever.
Oh god!